Coming back to reality, people still doubting me. Got my feet on the ground and my eyes off a balcony. Who said this was easy? I know this is arduous. I still put my heart in this. Others would give up and still claim themselves as artists. Please don't take no part in this. Carrying myself with 300 behind me like Spartacus. Spend some time alone questioning my self-confidence. Figure that my self-worth and established dominance. They say you always hit a bottom, but this bottom is bottomless. Quoted a novelist, I am the consequent. Looking at myself 3 years ago, I should've documented me back then. I probably told my future self that you could win as long as you stay true to the words from that pen. And your future goals are worth more than being in the end crowd to make new friends. I thank me, man, cause ain't nobody been as honest to me but me, man. The days when I just kept descending and I had to find a way to tell my friends I'm sorry, then I'm better at them days. This ain't no work inside the park and I just keep it straight, yeah. I'm just a kid born in earth and raised with two brothers by a single mother. Shift, making a reality of a dream that these others wish. There's no excuses, my choice is getting conclusive. But I taught myself the ropes on how to write and produce this. Look at my story, it's a young, hungry discovery. No press or journalists out here trying to cover me. 10 feet on the ground, the feeling is elementary. I'm still feeling caged in like a penitentiary. Believe I want it all, get up if I ever fall. Climb my way to the top, got a presence of a star. The end goal isn't that far if I'm keeping up this mindset. 2 years I've been working, becoming an overnight success. Don't expect all the praise, discipline my actions. If I'm used to handling the fame, I don't want my old friends calling saying I have changed. This moment feels strange, but looking back then, I appreciate them days when I just kept descending.